Hello and a very happy morning to all of you. And here you are on my show Monday Mornings with Mansi and my YouTube channel Dr. Mansi Shah. Friends, from the past 2 weeks we have been speaking about how is the braces fixed, what is the procedure that is to be done to have an ortho appointment, and what is done in the consultation appointment, what is done in the bonding appointment. Now today we are going to speak on the very short appointments which are usually kept before you end the procedure of ortho, and this procedures or this appointment usually happen in 15 to 20 minutes and they are mostly only once in a, or twice in a month. That's it. So this appointment is called as the adjustment appointments, and it is so much good that you all are knowing what is exactly going to happen in what appointment. And so Many of them have replied that they feel so relaxed after watching these videos. I'm glad that my videos are helping you out. So if you don't mind, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that every time I post a video, you will be notified. So as I was saying, that knowing what happens is so much fun, isn't it? Basically, this adjustment appointments are recurring appointments where you have to every monthly, as I said, visit the orthodontist, and it is just for 10-15 minutes, not much more than that. In this appointment, the orthodontist keeps a track of the change or the change in the position of your teeth, or how is the jaw growth progressing, or how is the treatment overall in general going on. Is it really going on in the direction or in the desired way, or there are some things that you need to get corrected or moved in a proper direction. Now, does every treatment of adjustment you need to make changes? So yes is the answer, that every adjustment treatment adjustments are made. The adjustments can be very minor, they can be a little bit major. Your dentist, orthodontist will just help you out with that. Now, in this adjustment appointments, you will get a good chance of choosing the color of your bands. So, in this appointment, all the old bands or the rubber bands which are there on your braces, they will be removed and new set of bands will be placed. They act as a tightening mechanism, I would say, or they will just increase the energy level so that your braces start moving in the desired position. Also, your orthodontist might change the position of brackets, give you some extra appliances, give you some elastics to put on. So there might be a few changes according to what changes your orthodontist is aiming to. So this is going to be a quick and short appointment, and so hence my video also. After your tenure of whatever 1.5 to 2 years is over, then this adjustment periods will also get completed, and at the end of the treatment, these brackets will be removed, your teeth will be cleaned, a scaling procedure or whitening procedure might be given to you by your, or suggested to you by your orthodontist. And I recommend that post your orthodontic treatment, you make sure that you have a good scaling or teeth cleaning procedure that is going to be really helpful. Post your ortho treatment or braces brackets treatment, you will be given retainers for 9 months to maybe permanent also. It is 9 months, 6 years, or in some certain cases it can be permanent. So if it is for 9 months, they are removable retainers which has like a small thin wire which is just visible in the people around, if you have seen, and they're removable, so you can, whenever you're socializing, having food, you can easily remove them. So that is about removable retainers. And at 6 months and 9 years, maybe at 6 months, a long life, you have those fixed lingual retainers which are given, which are like placed behind your teeth and they are not visible. It is just to prevent the relapse of your treatment. So that your teeth just don't go again back to their position, because they have the tendency to move back to their position. So This was a quick and a short video on adjustments, and also I have explained what happens post your orthodontic treatment. If you are liking my videos, do make sure you give a big thumbs up, comment in the comment section below. Do not forget to share and subscribe to this channel, Dr. Mansi Shah. Till then, stay happy, stay smiling, stay out of it. Thank you.